Hello, welcome to the end of Mizrahi blog. Mizrahi, Mizrahi. I remember my teacher in seventh or eighth grade, Rabbi, something who won't be named. Couldn't really speak English or count well, so he tried throwing us out once. He says, "Okay, so I'm going to count to 10, and if you're not sitting by the time I reach 10, you are going to the principal's office, no problem." So me being the wise guy I am, I'm waiting for the buzzer. Says 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and I'm waiting, 6, 7, 8, I'm about to go. He goes, 8, 10, Mizrahi. I'm like, wait, no, you forgot 9. He's like, no, I did not forget nothing. I'm like, no, you forgot 9. There's a 9. No, I forget nothing. You're out. Go to the office right now. Go to the rabbi. You're going to get expelled. Suspended. I'm like, no, you forgot 9. There's Tisha. Yeah, I'm corrected. All right, I'm going to keep it short. Bye.